Now to a follow-up on an I-team investigation involving paid details in the New Orleans Police Department. It's a story we broke yesterday. It deals with more NOPD officers possibly working improper details. Investigative reporter Travers Mackle is here now live with details. Travers?
Well, Scott, the internal investigation into this situation continues, and Police Superintendent Ronal Serpas says if any citizens have any information about this matter, they should contact the NOPD. The probe deals with NOPD officers working in one uptown neighborhood near Chapultepec Street. The NOPD has been investigating the officers' activity when it comes to patrolling the area around two bars, F&M Patio and Grits. They want to make sure the officers are responding to the needs of the people who live in the area and that they're not working for the bar. Police policy forbids cops from working for bars like F&M's and Grits.
So we have to continue to get to the bottom of this. Chief Westbrook's investigators have talked to people in the neighborhoods. We're researching documents, and at this time, we're still not where we need to be to know exactly what happened.
Superintendent Serpas says at this time, no officer working a patrol or detail in that neighborhood has been reprimanded. But as he just said, this probe does continue. Scott?
And Travers, this has been in the news for a while, the paid detail. So what's the latest on reform with that program?
Well, they plan on setting up the Office of Paid Police Details. That has not been set up yet. They're waiting for a federal consent decree with the Department of Justice. That consent decree could be worked out by year's end. And then you're going to see drastic measures start taking place. But until that happens, they're still trying to take baby steps before they take these big steps in changing the paid police detail system.
All right, Travers Mackle, thanks.